Hi, my name is Stacie Royer and I'm a career specialist from Austin, Texas. I'm going to talk to you today about becoming an ultrasonographer. The first thing that you'll need to know about yourself is that you love working with people. Patience is the key for this type of position. What you'll need to do is receive your associate's degree in medical sonography, preferably diagnostic medical sonography. Once you obtain that degree, then you'll also need to choose a specialty. There are many different specialties that you can go into as a sonographer. You can start with vascular, you can go into OB, you can go into abdominal, small parts, general, or even some type of neurosurgical type of specialty. Once you've determined that, then you can start applying for jobs. You'll want to be on a job for about a year before you start taking the state registry exam. Most companies require you to become registry eligible within 1 year of employment. So you'll definitely want to make sure that you provide that information to them whenever you apply for their position. After that 1 year, then you can sit down and take the state registry exam and become registered.